At first, I was doing them all myself, but when they got larger and time became shorter, it was necessary to have help. And eventually, the help got to do them much better than I. And also, once you accept the idea of scale and the idea of size, that and these many of these things were done for shows with a limited time, it was inevitable that it would have to have a lot of help.